What's going on, guys? W here with Prestige Worldwide, pwwcards.com, Prestige Worldwide Sports on eBay. Let's go ahead. We got a full case break of Topps Finest 2015, number 5, pick your team style, with the Tennessee Titans being recently sold in the chat due to an eBay issue. Apologize for that. Sometimes you think you are ahead of the game in terms of technology, and sometimes it just backfires right in your face. But we're good and good to go. Full case eBay break, pick your team style. Finest football number 5. Finest football number 5. Oh, look at that. Beauty of a stack. Fantastic. Go ahead and move this over here just a little bit more so you guys can see all the packs are here. All the boxes, I should say. Finest football. I'm gonna move the table back here so it don't fall off the back. There we go. All right, Nick, I'll let you know as soon as I get it. All right, it's in. Thank you, sir. Appreciate that, DJ. Try our best. Get you guys the newest product, as well as do some nice throwback breaks. Also try and get you your cards shipped as soon as possible. Something we pride ourselves in. Get you your cards ASAP, as well as getting them to you safely. Trash down here. Trash is getting full. We'll open the backs two boxes at a time, too. That way, so it's not just 3 hours of pack openings. Hours and hours. Oh, coming at you. Looking for some of the nice 1995 finest football relics, huh? Some of those nice autos. A lot of cool cards here in these breaks. The Finest Football. I remember just last year when we were doing Finest Football breaks, and now here we are. Back to 2015 Finest Football. I'm looking forward to Triple Threads. I don't know when Triple Threads is coming out. I enjoyed Triple Threads last year. I did. I enjoyed me some Triple Threads action. Are wanting to come out. Could be some good cards. Stay, pack, stay. How did everyone's football team do yesterday? Browns did terrible as usual. A lot of teams lost to some bad teams too. Packers' loss was really surprising. Really surprising. All right, we're just going to make this pack into its true half over here. Now they're all just going like crazy. Now look what we started. An avalanche of Finest Football. Now look what we started. I am the Browns fan, Bass. Born and raised in Cleveland. Oh yeah, that's a tough one. Born and raised in Cleveland. Yesterday I thought for sure with Landry starting the Browns would have a chance. Looked good when it was only 6-3. Then what happened? Ben Roethlisberger came in. Then what happened? Browns forgot to play football. Then what happened? The best player on our team was the punter yesterday. Alrighty. Let's start ripping packs. What do you say to that, huh? Rip the packs, make some stacks, and then we'll show you the goods. Oh. Can't see who that relic is going to go to. You're not allowed. Not till it's breaking time. At least these packs rip so quickly. Maybe I will rip all of these. Because these are ripping so fast. What do you guys think? Should I rip and stack all of them? Or should I show them every two boxes? You guys can be the judge. Nick says every two, he wants to get into his Titans hits. I can do that. I can do that for you. Jimmy O, you're back. Oh, that's right. You have a couple teams on this as well. Don't worry, Jimmy. We'll send you some stuff out for Exquisite. Don't you worry, boss. Alrighty. First two boxes. Alrighty, we'll just smoke through the base here. We got an X-Fractor, Darrell Revis for the Jets. Refractor, Jason Pierre-Paul for the Giants. We've got a die-cut refractor, Tevin Coleman for the Falcons. Tevin Coleman for the Falcons. Alrighty, and our first hit is going to be a Sammy Coates for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Sammy Coates for the Steelers. There you go, Jimmy O. There you go. First relic is going out to my man, Jimmy. Refractor, Adrian Peterson. Ooh, refractor auto TJ Yeldon for the Jacksonville Jaguars. Okay. Nice stuff here. Jags. That's going out to James. Jimmy O. 2 for 2. You crazy man, you. And then a blue Duke Johnson. 77 out of 250 for the Brown Eyes. It's going to Anthony S. There you go, Anthony. Followed by a die-cut Rashad Green for the Jaguars. Rashad Green for the Jags. Is this a black wave right here? Is this a black wave? I didn't see anything about this. No, it's just base. It's just different variation. It's not a rookie. I got nervous for a second. I was like, what is this? But there is a blue here, Philip Dorsett, 227 out of 299. 227 out of 299 for the Colts. Anthony S. Just not the rookie cards and such. Cam Newton refractor for the Panthers. And a Cleveland Browns Vince Maley auto. So you got the nice die cut of Duke Johnson. And then a Vince Maley auto for the Cleveland Browns. See, there is a black wave. That's what I thought. I thought there was some sort of black wave. So it is the Darrell Revis refractor, the black wave, the Von Miller refractor black wave, Titus Davis, Rob Gronkowski, and Jason Witten. Thank you, Bass, for that. I thought for certain there was. Devin Smith, Randy Gregory, Le'Veon Bell, and T.Y. Hilton, 135 out of 250 for the Colts. Dorial Green Beckham. Dorial Green Beckham for the Titans. There you go, Matthew. Kelvin Benjamin. And another Vince Maley. This one is the RPA. Another Vince Maley RPA for the Cleveland Browns. Anthony S. More firewood, he says. That's funny. That's funny. Julian Edelman. All right, Demaryius Thomas. We got the Eric Decker refractor. Here we go. The 1995 looking top's finest. How about Mike Evans for the Buccaneers? Love this looking card. Nice stuff there. Love the old 95 apparel. X-Fractor, Alex Smith for the Chiefs. Alrighty, let's keep it going here. Alrighty, X-Fractor, AJ Green for the Bengals. Refractor, Trey Mason for the St. Louis Rams. Sammy Coates die cut for the Steelers. Alrighty, we have a Carlos Williams single color blue. The blue 37 out of 60. Carlos Williams for the Buffalo Bills. Anthony S. Nice hit there at 37 out of 60. Carlos Williams. Good stuff there. RPA. RPA. Yes, more 95 finest. Devontae Parker. Devontae Parker for the Finns. Red. Larry Fitzgerald, 46 out of 99. 46 out of 99 for the Cardinals. Rick A. I'm talking Rick Astley. We're talking Rick A. Todd Gurley, the Pulsar die cut. 20. What is that? Just 20 out of 50. Nice stuff there for the Rams. Dan, or Justin F. Sorry. There you go, Justin. Nice die cut of Mr. Gurley. The Gurley man can. You've got your Black Wave. Ty Montgomery refractor for the Packers. Alrighty, we got a Sean Mannion 118 out of 199 die cut for the Rams. A red 80 of 99 Donkey Kong Sue and Dominican Sue. 80 of 99 for the Miami Dolphins. James. Hamas. Hime. 80 of 99. Refractor. Randall Cobb. X-Fractor. Dante Moncrief. Die cut. Amari Cooper for the Raiders. All right, we're two boxes in. Two boxes in. Make some room here, clear the table. Got our next two boxes here. Come on. We're all sliding down. Not a bad first two boxes. Now you're wanting your Teddy B, huh? Or Stephon Diggs. Who did Jason Pierre-Paul get picked up by? Seem to be losing my mind and I can't remember. Well, can't see who's going that. Who did JPP get picked up by? He got back. He's back with the Giants. Oh wow. He will. I don't think if he ever catches an interception, it'd be an incredible accomplishment in and of itself. Because that hand is so taped up. Right, it was a 1 year deal. Alrighty. Next two boxes. Finest Football. I'll leave the one card on top of the... X-Fractor, Jason Witten for the Cowgirls. Refractor, Jay Cutler. Chris Conley die cut for the Chiefs. Refractor, Larry Fitzgerald for the Cardinals. Oh yeah, Topps 1995 Finest Matt Forte. Gold, Randall Cobb, 85 out of 150 for the Packers. There you go, James, 85 out of 150, and a Brett Hundley die cut to follow up with that. Alright, we got the Matt Jones, and then we have for the San Francisco 49ers, a Mike Davis patch auto, the RPA of Mike Davis for the San Francisco 49ers. There you go, Card Rev. Okay, Card Rev, I see you. Got a blue Jeremy Langford, 40 out of 250 for the Bears, and a red Tyler Lockett die cut, 8 of 99 for the Seahawks. Dan V. Nice hit there, Dan V. Clive Walford refractor for the Raiders. For the Green Bay Packers, a Ty Montgomery RPA. Go Pack Go, Jimmy. Jimmy's getting some again. Ty Montgomery patch auto for the Packers. A red 58 out of 99 Russell the Muscle Wilson for Dan V. Refractor, Javarius Allen. More 95 stuff here. It's Jameis Winston, famous Jameis. 166 out of 299 on this one. Okay, a little Finest Football action there going out to the Buccaneers. Who's got those Bucks? There you go, Matt. A blue 58 out of 250 cheating Brady, Tom Brady. Terrific Tom, as they call him, I guess. Carlos Williams die cut for the Bills. X-Fractor, Rob Gronkowski for the Patriots. Did you hear what Gronk said? He said he wants to return some kicks. Would you let Gronk return some kicks? I'd be hesitant to, but think about it, I guess. A blue Matthew Stafford, 114 out of 250. Todd Gurley die cut for the Rams. Refractor, Teddy Bridge over Troubled Waters. One out of two, the Carolina Panthers. It's Cameron Artis Payne with a three-color RPA. Nice looking hit there for the Panthers. Cameron Artis Payne. Undefeated Panthers, we should say again. Joseph S. There you go, Joseph. Nice hit there on the Cameron Artis Payne three-color RPA. Julius Thomas refractor. And we have an Amari Cooper 95 Finest, 124 out of 199. Amari Cooper. Refractor, Amir Abdullah. Come on. Amir Abdullah. Refractor, Titus Davis for the Chargers. Look at this for the Buccaneers. 15 of 30 die cut auto. Famous Jameis. Matt, you've got the Titans and the Buccaneers. Here's your Bucks hit, 15-30, Jameis Winston die cut auto. Beauty of a card. Real nice there, man. Congrats on that hit, Matt. 15-30, famous Jameis. 15-30 auto. Real nice stuff there. Refractor Le'Veon Bell for the Steelers. And a Marcus Mariota 95 finest, 12/199. Nice. There's your Titans getting in there. Starting to get rolling. A red Nick Foles 50/99 for the St. Louis Rams. The Rams, Justin F. Dicot, Funches and Bunches for the Panthers. Refractor, Tony Romo for the Cowgirls. We'll save that last relic there on the bottom. Refractor, David Cobb for the Titans. Die cut Melvin Gordon for the Chargers. Tevin Coleman die cut for the Falcons. Colin Kaepernick base. And for the Cleveland Browns, it's another Vince Mailey RPA. Got a single color and a two color. If you get a three color or a four color, good night. Vince Mailey, Cleveland Browns, two color RPA. Headed to Anthony S. Anthony S. Alrighty. Four boxes in, four boxes to go. Four boxes to go. It's a nice Mariota hit, man. Real nice. It's not a bad thing, right? Not a bad thing, right? Oh. Don't look at that. Don't look at that. I don't know. I think we definitely still have a case hit, I would assume. Something less than 10. But that's a nice 15/30 auto. You're going to put a low number auto in like that, and it's 15/30 Mariota. You can't be too upset about that, huh? Certainly try and do my best, man. We just get the cases shipped to us. We show you guys the goods. Then we ship them to you as fast as we can. With care and handled with love. Well, Jimmy O. In this circumstance, your wish is my command. Because I think you got something coming up. Actually, I know you got something coming up. I know it because I saw it with my own eyes. I wanted to get your heart start beating. Now you're nervous and you're wondering who it is, where it's from, and what team. Bring it, he says. I'm just glad that they featured my boy Travis Kelce from the Chiefs in on this. About time Travis Kelce gets some love. Give Travis Kelce a patch auto. Refractor, Kevin White for the Bears. Die cut, David Cobb for the Titans. Okay, for the Seattle Seahawks, it's a three-color RPA of Tyler Lockett. You can see the third in on there. That's three. Classifying that as three. Tyler Lockett RPA for the Seahawks. Dan V. There you go, Dan. Nice Seahawks RPA. Three colors. Tyler Lockett in my pocket. Followed by a Russell Wilson refractor. Eli Manning 95 finest. So fine. Those 90s neon colors everywhere. Love it. A gold Stephon Diggs 150 out of 150. Could this be the card I was talking about? I don't know. 150 out of 150. Stephon Diggs. Could that be the one I was talking about? I don't know. David Cobb die cut for the Titans. Says no. X-Fractor, Von Miller for the Broncos. The Buckin' Broncos. Those Buckin' Broncos. Eric Ebron, die cut. X-Fractor. X-Fractor. Hocus Pocus, we want you to focus. Show them the X-Fractorness. Refractor, Jay Ajayi. Well, we got a refractor, or I mean a big old pulsar RPA of Chris Conley. Three colors there, four different kinds of material. Kansas City Chiefs, 32 out of 35 for the Chiefs. Rick A. That's a nice hit there, man. It's again the pulsar, 32 of 35, Chris Conley. Four different materials there. Okay, so things are starting to heat up here. Danny Shelton, 4 of 99 for the Browns. Back to Anthony S. Amir Abdullah die cut. For the Lions. Jalen Strong for the Texans. Refractor. Eli Manning, 12 of 25, pulsar die cut. 12 of 25 for the New York Giants. Rick A. Rick's found a hot streak here. 12 of 25 on the Eli. Blue, Derek Carr, 193 out of 250. Come on. There we go. Jeremy Langford die cut for the Bears. X-Fractor Calvin Johnson for the Lions. Refractor Andre Johnson for the Colts. Gold Antonio Gates. 3 out of 150 for the Chargers. Matthew M. There you go, Matty. Breshad Perriman for the Baltimore Ravens. I don't know why I wanted to say Broncos because of the B. Refractor auto of Jay Ajayi. 28 of 30. Man, that was just a real good surprise right there. Jay Ajayi, refractor auto for the Dolphins. There you go, Jimmy. 28 out of 30. Jay Ajayi. Was that the card I was talking about? Was that it, Jimmy? Refractor, Matty Ice. Blue, Tony Lippett, 237 out of 250. He says no. Cameron Artis Payne die cut for the Panthers. I don't know why the light is not working today. There we go. An 8 of 60 Andre Johnson for the Colts. There you go, Anthony S. A 3 of 99 Garrett Grayson die cut for the Saints. Can Garrett Grayson play defense for the Saints? They certainly need it. 3 of 99 for the New Orleans Saints. James, Jimmy. Oh, so you think it's a Vikings hit, huh? X-Fractor, Victor Cruz. New York Giants. Rick A. Need the Vikes vibe, he says. Alright, well, we'll set that thing down there and save that for last. Pick up this little stack. Derek Carr, refractor. Nelson Aguilar, die cut. Watch your mouth. Watch your mouth. Funches, refractor. Finest Doriel Green Beckham, 291 out of 299 for the Titans. Maddie. Alrighty. It is a Stephon Diggs blue, two color, RPA, 55 out of 150. Jimmy O called it. 55 out of 150, Stephon Diggs, two colors. Nice card there for you, my friend. Stephon Diggs, I would say, is one of the standouts in the NFL this year, at least in my opinion. But my opinion doesn't mean much. I'm just a guy who likes sports, and I don't care who knows. From the pregame jokes to the wrap-up show. And two boxes left of Finest Football. Finest Football. We've seen some fine product today. Do we have the case hit in one of these two boxes? Don't look there. Congrats, Jimmy O. You got some nice hits from each of your teams today. A lot of nice Browns hits as well. Right now, that famous Jameis, though. Matt. If you guys want insurance or one touches on any of your cards, you can purchase those at pwwcards.com. We can't control what the U.S. Postal Service does with their shipping. But we do everything we possibly can. Top load it, team bag it, bubble mail it, fold it over and tape it. You know what we do. Try and get you guys your stuff in mint condition. One auto would be nice. Oh, I'm thinking positive. I'm positive. This is a nice case of Finest Football. I'm positive. Oh, what was that? I'm thinking so positive. We'll start with the left stack to the right. It could possibly be. I guess you'll just have to wait and see. We'll start with the left stack first. Switch things up. For the last two boxes, Finest Football. X-Fractor, Danny Shelton for the Browns. Refractor, Beast Mode. 95, Finest, Peyton Manning. Refractor, Matt Jones. The Gold, Arian Foster, 60 out of 150 for the Texans. Joseph S. And TJ Yeldon, die cut. TJ Yeldon, die cut. All right. DeMarco Murray base. And what do we have here? It's a Rashad Green, blue, 32 of 60 for the Jacksonville Jaguars. And Jimmy O. Jimmy O, you were right. Could that be you? Yes, it was. 32 of 60. Rashad Green for the Jaguars. Nice relic there. The RPA. Blue, Greg Olson, 228 out of 250. Doriel Green, Beckham, die cut. X-Fractor, Carlos Hyde. Refractor, Jamison Crowder. There we go. All right, we have here, we have another Tyler Lockett hit. This is the RPA, 93 out of 99. Tyler Lockett, 93 out of 99 for the Seahawks. Dan V. Some more Lockett action for you. Locking it down. Peyton Manning, 20 of 25. So we got the Eli and the Peyton. 20 of 25 for the Broncos. Kendall P. Philip Dorsett, die cut. Blake Bortles, refractor. X-Fractor, Brett Hundley. Last box. Blue, Nelson Aguilar, 149 out of 250. Sean Mannion for the Rams. Die cut. X-Fractor, Demaryius Thomas for the Broncos. Refractor, Andy Dalton, the Red Rockets. The Bengals play tonight. Devin Smith, die cut for the Jets. We have a Sammy Coates, 13 of 60 for the Pittsburgh Steelers. James. Jimmy is just taking all the hits out of this box. All for himself. He's hoarded them all. Got a real problem there, Jimmy. Refractor, Cameron Artis Payne. Brett Hundley, 3 of 50 red die cut for the Packers. Once again, Jimmy taking the 3 of 50 Brett Hundley. Blue, Jeremy Maclin, 53 out of 250. 53 out of 250. Followed by Kevin White, Chicago Bears die cut. DeMarco Murray refractor. And a Jeremy Hill, 95's finest insert. Vince Maley, again, 71 out of 99 red for the Browns. Anthony S. Devontae Parker die cut for the Dolphins. Mike Davis refractor for the 49ers. I'll move this card to the top and save that big hit in the bottom. 84 out of 150, Alvin Dupree for the Steelers. Vince Maley die cut for the Browns. And what do we have here? It's another Vince Maley patch auto Three patch autos, three RPAs of Vince Mailey for the Cleveland Browns. And that concludes the break. That's your hit, Anthony S. Appreciate you guys breaking with us. Hope to see you guys again soon. Prestige Worldwide Sports and Cards, pwwcards.com. We'll see you guys again soon.